Hey folks, I'm gonna here in the new episode of Skyrim with mods, which hopefully won't break the game. Oh, hang on. Right way, vaults. Oh yes, I was meant to take a right turn there. That's where I went wrong. So yes, last episode we finished up with the intention of Yes, with the intention of the Goldenglow Estate. So let's hopefully give it a go. Right. We'll travel down here a bit. Iron ore. Nice. Seconds. Okay. There we go. Now I can almost see. Ah, oh, come on, stop moving. That's easy. Right then. They might just be hunters. Yep, just hunters.
Don't even think about it.
Wasn't sure if hunters or bandits. Because it's the Thieves Guild, I'm not allowed to kill anyone. Or I'll try not to, anyway. Oh, the irony. There's a guy there.
Worthless mercenaries. I didn't think Maven or Mercer would allow me to get away with this, but I had little choice.
Just want the key to your safe.
I can't. If I do, I may as well cut my own throat.
What makes you think I won't?
I don't believe you. That's not your way.
Okay.
No! I'm not about to let you ruin everything I've worked so hard for. Huh?
Must be my imagination.
Self-defense. Right then. Orcish dagger. I'm not gonna take the key. Yeah, I'm bleeding though. Take the bee in the jar. Yes, I'll take the key. Oops. Oh, so much for not killing anyone. I need to go and burn some bee houses. I'll just manual it, yeah. Right, for the sole purposes of this, okay, and I'll just fast travel. It's a long ass load screen. Bit of a word I said.
Word on the street is Goldenglow's been hit. Good job, lass.
And here's what's in the safe.
Look at what you found. Arengarth sold Goldenglow? What's that idiot thinking? He has no idea the extent of Maven's fury when she's been cut out of a deal. But I'm certain he'll find out.
If the
buyer's name instead of this odd symbol. Any idea what that might be?
No idea.
Blast. Well, I'll check my sources and speak to Mercer. But for now, you're off to speak to Maven Blackbriar. She asked for you by name.
Sure, but will I come out of there alive?
If it was like that, she wouldn't be asking for you. She'd be calling on the Dark Brotherhood. It's just business.
What does Maven want from me?
That's between you and Maven, and I prefer to keep it that way. Don't worry about it. Maven's business dealings usually involve quite a bit of gold for her people.
Speaking of which...
of course. Your pay. You're smart as a whip, lass. Keep doing right by us, and there's plenty more where that came from.
If you're looking for a... Why don't you take a look at some of my merchandise and we'll see what kind of deal we can make.
Sell the club. Sell the steel dagger. Now that we've got the orcish. Let's see. I'll sell that too. And Pearl. Let's see. It's only worth 9. Sure.
All right. Oh.
Need some gold? I may have some work for you.
Can I sell this Queen Bee statue to you?
I was looking for this little beauty. If you happen to cross any other unusual trinkets like this, be sure to bring them to me. I promise it will be worth the effort. There you go. This should cover it.
Anywho, folks, that's that done, and that's the episode. So thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, hit the like button. Subscribe for more content and videos. Usually at least 3 a week. And hopefully see us next time. Peace out, folks.